stays the same. Wake up, feel that emptiness of face. Wash away the pain and put some makeup on my face. Yeah. Every single day just stays the same. I am giving all to you in vain. But I guess I had it coming, so why should I complain? Why should I ever stop? Ever stop? Why should I give you up?
Hey, what is going on? Happy Thursday morning / Wednesday night for some. Much love and respect to everybody. As always, East Dad in the building. What is good? Blaze, I see you. Baby girl, how are you? Stewie, my man. Y'all see what we doing? Let's get to it, baby. Victims this time, all right? Sorry, victims. Go with my man Sonny, because that's who I main on this game. And I haven't had a lot of success with it, but this is the time to do that, you know? You know what I mean? Much love and respect, yo. Happy, like I said, Thursday morning / Wednesday night to the much love and respect. Now, I just came on here for a minute to chill, you know? Try to get my way I play offline on a live stream for a change, you know, because I haven't been playing this for a while, but offline I have been learning, obviously, but you know, you perform different, and I do, so that type of, you know, mindset, I'm in here try to get a victory with some victims. Like, I really only play with Julie and Sonny or Leland, but I'm trash with Leland. I am. Really. Momshi Faye in the building. Hey, mommy, how are you? Much love and respect to you, Momshi Faye. Let's go. Much love and respect. Much appreciation to Mommy, you know, Mom Shi Fei. He's a great, great person. Real talk. Let's see if we can find ourselves a match.
Damn, thank you, son. Where'd you find this?
Yeah, baby day. Let's go. I've noticed that victim matches always take longer than family matches. Family matches can be found quickly, but victim matches, they take a while. Anna. Hey, okay. Have to be Julie then. Leave her as me. Bro, give me Sunny, man. Give me Sunny, bro. Why you tripping, bro? It's gonna be him. Leave Agitator on. Are we gonna get a lobby going? James Money, what's going on, James? Mom Shi Fei, I see you. Glad you're doing good. Yeah, it's late night here. 1:19 a.m. just turned here. Thursday morning. Get it. I don't know what these people doing, bro. Let's go, baby.
Enough is enough.
Really, bro? Now you can't get killers, right? That's crazy, yo. Bro, finally somebody comes in. These people picked them. They picked their person at the last minute. That's funny. Picking their family member at the last minute. All right, I got Leland. Let's see what we can do.
Missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt.
Discovered
abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are...
Ugh!
Jules. Thank goodness you're still alive.
Where's this go?
This looks promising.
Can't find. There's the box, finally. There's a freaking pile at. Can't find no knife, man. What the hell am I doing right now? Out of down here of a knife. Finally, victim notice. Oh, I keep doing. Put all that shit down.
Can I use this?
Ice and open. Yo, June girl, what's going on? Yo.
What you get?
I don't know what the hell I was thinking right there.
Beware. I got this.
Wasting my ability, everything.
This
will be...
First one gone, so I don't know what they doing.
Just
all fully healed and everything, so it basically playing how I play though. I'm ducking all the time, which is bad for me. That's why I got killed. Ducking, bowing all the time. I gotta get from place to place and not be seen, and I'm not doing a good job of that. That's how I figured it out.
I don't know what this is. It might work on those doors.
I'm a spectator. I went up these same steps. Everybody's alive except me. Ain't that funny? What's up, Julia? I see you, June girl.
I'm good. Just stay calm.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and exit. Let's get into a new match. Yeah, baby, daddy. Get over here!
Damn, son.
Alright, I'm back over here. Waiting for another lobby. Let's get it.
You can find her! Somewhere in this damn mind! I still love you!
Edie in the building. Hey, lady. What's going on? Much love and respect, DD. She Faye, I see you. June girl, Rich Mob. What up, though? What's good? Much love and respect. I'm decent. Yeah, baby daddy. Get it.
I suppose I should thank you.
Get over here! Yeah, man. Let's see if we can get back into another match, man. I straight played the whole Leland thing out. I didn't even tackle anybody. Like, bro. And I'm gonna stay with him. See what we could do, baby. Mortal Kombat, right? Now that you don't have to pick Leatherface, everybody's picking him all of a sudden. Yo, now everybody got a Leatherface in their lobby now. It's like discipline. Unbelievable. You ain't gotta work hard for Leatherface anymore. It's awesome.
The brutal attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas
State. Anita. Say what? What up, Shanita?
Reports say an unidentified man entered the home in the middle of the night, viciously strangling one female to death before attempting.
Stay strong. Wait, can I use that?
Okay, Anna, stay calm. You can use this. Locks
Anna,
hey, Anna,
stay close. We're getting out of here.
There's home pile.
Yes.
I'm gonna fire one. I become the proprietor of knocking freaking.
What do we have here?
Bones down.
Can I use this?
Did it again. That's disgusting.
Shit.
That's disgusting right now, for real. Damn. Oh my god. I gotta find a way to prevail, yo. Can't keep being a spectator.
That's it, Anna. Stay.
I love you.
on her. Yo, he was on her ass, yo. He was going through that crack immediately. And there's the last one left. Wow. They don't know a damn thing. Why'd you stay there? You went somewhere and now you gone, yo. They got you. Good luck, man. Had your chance. You had your chance. Jeez. No, they not teabagging, bro. Yeah, that's dumb, bro. For real. Play like crap. Great trash. Right, I'm gonna play this next match and then I'm gonna switch to a family member. Yeah. Go, baby.
LeBron James. LeBron James.
It's over! Nothing is over! Nothing! You just don't turn it off!
The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded...
Now you know that guy ain't shit. Sorry ass motherfucker got nothing on me, right? Nothing.
Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a call reporting loud noises from the facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect.
Okay, Sonny boy.
Shit.
you go.
Go ahead.
Okay?
There's no door. Oh my gosh. Gotta get my ass back down. Fucked up, but I gotta do what I gotta do. Get off of me. She got me. What up, Abby M? Jay, what up, Jay? Out here with a vengeance. It's too, like, wow. Can't stay alive as a victim. I can't stay alive as a victim. Jeez. Get better. I got it.
I think I can make it.
How they did.
Okay, okay. You got this.
How it stacks up against how I did, which was terrible. First time dead, but you know. I'm gonna see if they get out. Final first aid. What the hell's wrong? All the first aid gone? They planning on doing to get out of this. They haven't shown me anything yet, cuz I haven't been able to do anything yet. Bow for that. Here. The hell? Gotta get the hell out of here. What are you doing? Don't need that.
They have to be around here somewhere.
don't go back down. Why would you? Tunnel's open? Basement exit's open? But it is.
How do people like this happen?
Wow. That's closed. Gotta go upstairs and turn it back on. We see you. In. On that shit. Bro.
Here we go.
Yeah, baby, they got it. Nice. That was nice. Loving 2K. Okay. I saw y'all get y'all money. I love it. I'm T. Faye. Much love. So good of a match, got killed, but back in. Yo, man, both sides of the map. I wasn't there to experience it, but damn, lovely though. I appreciate loving 2K. Nothing wrong with sharing some information. Especially when it's positive. Yeah, baby, then. Much appreciated to you, loving 2K. Heavy Ev, I see you, my man. Try this again. No escape so far. It's nothing. It's really nothing new. I got better at family members as opposed to victims. I'm just trying to get back to the victims, you know? I can play in Dead by Daylight as Survivor, I should be able to learn how to play this game. That's my goal. Playing simple, that's my goal. Alright, I got Sunny. That's all I want. Do this. Never scared, let's go. Johnny?
New details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered in Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the terror of I-40.
71 and 72.
An unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona, claimed...
I don't know if I'm even going to buy that character, but I probably will. What to do there, bro? I didn't know what to do there. I straight executed on the fence. Bro. The brutality factor is overwhelming for me. Wait and see what happens with. I like that. Part to just go back downstairs, cause he gonna get you up there. Okay. Down here you can run a little bit longer. One of those.
Something useful. It's much too quiet.
making too much noise. Survivor's tripping.
I need help now.
Get off. Get right now. Like that. That's not the cook laughing. Who the hell is laughing? That's Anna? He be laughing too? Win some, you lose some.
I know they're still here.
I can't believe he's still alive. I don't know what he's planning on doing to survive. He don't got enough health. He's just in a peculiar situation for real. He guarding that crap.
You're all over. How many are there?
You did.
Oh my gosh. He waited patiently and got his reward. How could we? All right, let's give it a shot with the family. Oscar. See what it do, man. Try the family members. I like to play with either the hitchhiker or unable to find suitable players. Oh no, Big Super Oscar. They playing with you, bro. I just got murked early. I did in every match I played. Gotta get it right, buddy. I know, right, Ev? Crazy, right? Roll with Hitchy. Go. I can't believe how many people have level 99 with their characters. Even if I wanted to, I couldn't play that many matches.
Another disturbance was reported at
eventually the I'll get there.
House outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police
right.
Investigated the site.
Even from getting out.
Found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. The search continues in Puerto County for a missing University of Texas student.
Oh, it's a new guy. It looks like your party has been canceled.
Did they get loose on us? Oh, dang it. Should have strung them up better.
Put one right there.
You'll never see this. It always works. You're looking dumb, right? Back and kill him.
That's
why Grandpa taught us the best. This'll catch him.
Just throw him anywhere.
Somebody around here has to catch him.
How you make those weird?
I wouldn't run off so much if y'all would actually do something with your lives.
Sissy, did you see what I left in the graveyard? It's real, real pretty.
They always try to hide.
Well, look who's here.
Come here. A bee's in the trap. Bee's in the trap.
Here you go, Grandpa.
Let me hook you up, Grandpa. Damn, missed my opportunity. Got to do better. Last match hype. Let's get it.
It's over! Nothing!
Give me him or not, bro. Hey. Crash with him. So I'll beat Leatherface then. Go, baby. Last match hype. Family house.
Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie.
Get it.
Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing.
Sonny, gotta take the weight. Look at me, I'm so trash, bro. He's making a fool out of me. nobody. Get the fuck upstairs, bro. Everybody just gave up. Love and respect to everybody. We will improve. Much love, yo. We out. Have a good night, everybody. That is out. Peace.